The Canoe Carnival Committee would like to congratulate Anna for her fabulous campaign for Miss Medford Lakes in 2021. We know you've had a great past and a marvelous future to look forward to, and we're so glad that you participated in this wonderful event. Good luck in high school.
Yeah, I've got a song that I sing. I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life's a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Life's a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting.
Must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. I only have eyes.
Oh, when the sun down and burns the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
really. Christina Schultz and Kevin McConnell. Anna McConnell. Every one of you, I am just blown away by how awesome you girls are. But this other girl, again, a smile on her face every time, every sport, every event, any little thing that we did, she was just like, hey, come on, let's do it, yay! She was just awesome. So I'm like super impressed, and I just love her to death, Anna McConnell.
Anna McConnell!
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go.
Hi, good morning. We had the pleasure of being the counselors for the fourth grade girls this year. Every day was an adventure. There was always laughs and smiles. And we really just, they kept us on our feet, and it was really great. And I couldn't have done it without all my counselors. So I have my two junior counselors, Anna, Joey, and my two amazing BSRs, Aaron and Jolie. And now I'm gonna hand it off to Anna.
So it was an amazing year with the girls. Our unsung hero this year, she really just helped with everything. We never had to ask her to do anything. She was friendly and always came to camp with good spirits. Our unsung hero is Lila Yarnell.
Next up, Anna McConnell. A lifelong Laker who has participated in MLAA soccer,
and lacrosse, as well as travel softball league. Anna attended Nita School, where she was on the lacrosse team and a member of the Student Council and the National Junior Honor Society. She was also awarded the Lee Peters Memorial Scholarship for kindness. Anna will be a junior this year at Shawnee. At Shawnee, she's a member of the German Club and the Students Actively Concerned Club. She is also on the Shawnee softball team and the Varsity Knowledge Bowl team. Anna spent her childhood summers attending Medford Lakes Camp and was even BSR of the year. Anna has learned many skills in life, such as CPR and how to survive in the wild through the TV show The Office. Anna's favorite thing about living in Medford Lakes is the people of the community. She has made lifelong friendships throughout our town that she will never forget. Ladies and gentlemen, Anna McConnell.
It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Anna McConnell!
Medford Lakes Humanities Award are sponsored by the Medford Lakes Homeschool Association. These awards are given to the students who have demonstrated excellence in the areas of art and music. This year's winner for art is Anna McConnell.
The Cassandra Lee Peters Memorial Scholarship is sponsored by the family of Cassandra Lee Peters. This award is for a student who has proven through his or her time of attending Medford Lakes School to always be kind, caring, thoughtful, and helpful to all peers and staff. This year's winner is Anna McConnell.
For their 8th grade year. Kaylee Beal, Ryan Cahill, Zelly Durr, Roxy Gatchell, Michael Hoffman, Anna McConnell, Maggie Poyum, Lacey Graham, Neilani Scott, Brooke Somerville, and Dana Ulrichson. Congratulations to your progress.
For Lakes, Kaylee Beal, and our new king, Jack Fincy.
Yeah, Jack!
Joining them on the floor, the court for the Queen, Riley Constance, Bailey Sullivan, and Anna McConnell, and joining King Fincy are Vincent Koch, Paul Rogers, and Kevin Cummings. Once again, the King and Queens flow.
This is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there.